Hello, how's everyone doing tonight? Hope you had a good weekend and all. You're all set for tomorrow night for Halloween? Well, we'll see have to see how things go tonight because I might end up having to take off for an emergency reason. But we're gonna be playing some Conrad Stevenson's tonight. See if we can figure out some of these spooky stories they got going on in here now. They've changed it around. I'm gonna start right from a brand new game. So everything I've gotten up to now will be gone. So if I get halfway through this and I have to go, you'll know why. And a new game. Let's go to full 1900. Jump scares, voice acting, if it's the assistant frame. Okay. Yeah, it seems good. And 20 hertz. New game. Yes. Now they changed the turn, they added stuff to it and new stuff.
I've been researching the paranormal for years, and over that time, I've established myself as a level-headed investigator. In the beginning, I sought out a lot of my investigations, trying to help families and gain some experience in the process. As time passed, I reluctantly started accepting payment for my services, eventually accumulating enough cash to justify renting an office. I hope having a more professional presence will give me opportunities to investigate places that I wouldn't have been able to previously. I'm curious if I've gotten any new emails. I should check my PC.
Okay, let's try this. Ooh, a little dark in here. When you approach an object, interact, a hand icon will appear notifying you to interact with the object. You must line the crosshair up with the object and press the interaction. Okay. Well, how do we do this here? That's right. Interact. Inbox. We have any emails? Conrad can visit a location. He must visit the United. Yep. Da, 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 da. Okay, I figured that much all out. Jimmy Wentz, Evergreen Lane. Family and I moved into a dream home on Evergreen Lane about a year ago. It's been an old farmhouse without the rest of the farm property. The home has been renovated many times over the years, fresh and inviting. My husband and I are convinced the home was haunted. I believe I was the first to experience anything supernatural. I began hearing odd sounds like footsteps coming from upstairs while I was home alone in the main floor. My husband would tell me I was just hearing things until he had an experience himself. He was in the garage a few months back, swears to have seen a man in average build suddenly appear. First, he thought someone had broken into the garage, but when he made eye contact with him, he made a violent choking sound and vanished. Since then, my husband has been more sympathetic to my concerns. That would do it most of the time. Recently, my children started catching glimpses of shadows in the corners. Once immediately after corner there, once immediately seeing, I heard a sinister disembodied voice. Our youngest child, who share a room, they have an imaginary friend. Child's about their age. Da-da-da. We have also experienced kitchen items being thrown about. Sometimes we simply hear a ruckus from the kitchen. Other times, there really is a mess to be cleaned up. On one occasion, a jam jar mysteriously shattered on the floor. I went to grab a better room to clean up the mess. When he turned, the mess vanished. Okay. It seems doesn't seem like we are in any danger, but these events have our family all shaken up. Could you please help us? Da-da-da. Tammy Wentz. All right. Kitchen items thrown. Seeing somebody there. Okay. I don't want to do that. Archives. Dun, 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 dun. Auction Wednesday. Fortune. Charles Dorothy Sheets. Okay, here's the property history. $300,000. Holy crap. Dun, 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 dun. First thing, new Eidolon. Angie Bennett. Contracting. And that's it. All right. We don't have anything there yet. Wookie. Locations. Nope, it's not what I need. Okay. There, turn some lights on in here.
I should grab my equipment in the back.
Yeah, really.
I need to look at the map on the wall to get an idea of where I'm going to be investigating.
I know all this stuff works. Okay, we have no pictures up here no more. Okay, we gotta go to Evergreen Lane. What else do I gotta grab? There more in the inbox? Not what I wanted to do, damn it. Footsteps upstairs. Swords I've seen a man, average man appear in garage. There we go. What do we got over here? I can't see our own reflection, but we can see everything else. You want to investigate his location? Of course, it's the only one we got.
It seems like the Wentz family isn't worried about their safety, although it does seem like they're pretty startled when experiencing something they think is paranormal.
Oh, I think
I'm
most
sure
people
I'll be able
would
to
be.
Enough evidence to support their claims and put their minds at ease.
Okay. Supposed to be able to run with this now. Whoops. Yep. That's the refrigerator. What was that? Over on the other side of the house? Rick. Camera, night vision E, okay. Help me. Crap. I missed it. Damn it. I think it's, temp sensor space. Okay.
These temperature fluctuations appear to be normal.
Must be a fruit molds right there.
These lights are acting funny. I should continue investigating.
That's not gonna, that's circuit breakers.
EMF meter should not behave this way. This is paranormal.
Break her again.
These temp readings are unusual.
I heard something yell, help me. I'm a ghost too. Come on. Come on, I caught that.
Wow, that's great audio evidence.
Well, that sperm's kicking out again. I get temperature again.
Something is going on here. These temperature readings are definitely paranormal.
Usually detecting paranormal activity. I've obtained one piece of audio evidence. Okay, I have no explanation for these temperature readings. This must be paranormal. Okay. Come on, give me a sound. Speak up. There we go, three.
Wow, that's great audio evidence.
It wasn't even really nothing. Come on, show yourself. Let's see you. Where the hell are you? Over here?
Experience to take a photo of a ghost.
But I clicked it. Looks like it's a spirit, shadow person by the looks of it. Let's go back upstairs real quick here. Keep hearing. Glass breaking. Come on, say something. Scream at me again. It looks like it's lit up, but it's not. And turn the damn thing off for. There we go. Lighting's a lot better now, at least.
I'll keep that as audio evidence.
And it's on again. Downstairs.
Incredible. A photo of an entity. What was that? I'm glad I captured it with a recorder.
Hell. E. There we go. Explanation of three more three pieces of evidence. Okay. I'm gonna see how this works now. EMF readings, temperature readings, audio, Pictures, I got gold. Sweet. Well, we'll see what we get come up on this here now. We'll go back to Evergreen. Okay. I'm gonna head back there to see what else we can catch. I wanna hit each place at least 3 times before we go to another place. See, we're only this much. 2 out of 5, 2 out of 6. Ghost investigation progress. See if we can get some more info on them.
It seems like the Wentz family isn't worried about their safety. Although it does seem like they're pretty startled when experiencing something they think is paranormal.
Because there should be one in the main.
I'm sure I'll be able to find enough evidence.
Main floor and upstairs.
Put their minds at ease.
Because he said the kitchen. I don't think it's the old Xbox. Hope they don't get the Red Ring of Death. Computer. Kids room. Doesn't go very low, does
Nothing
it?
Nothing paranormal about these temperature readings.
Come on, come on, give me something here. There we go, that's more like it. Heard a heater vent. Come on, give me a good chunk there on the temp earlier. That's the. That's not gonna be anything.
These temperature fluctuations appear to be normal. These temp readings are unusual.
Oh, come on, come on, come on. That's not gonna be a damn thing again. Be normal.
Nothing paranormal about these temperature readings.
I'm getting temp readings around this area. Come on, give me a sound. The dark lights, first stars. Anybody here? Come on. Give me a sound. Don't give me anything else. If I stand right here and don't move my muscle. Wait a minute, I can ask questions. That's right. Where is it? Here we go.
Wow, that's great audio evidence. That's extraordinary audio evidence.
Oh, that's not gonna be it. Nope, that's not it either.
These temperature fluctuations appear to be normal. These lights are acting funny. I should continue investigating. VMF meter should not behave this way.
There we go.
This is paranormal.
Sounds like a little kid.
Can you tell me your name? Can you tell me your name? Is this your home? Is this your home? Do you know why I'm here? Do you know why I'm here?
Okay, we got that's the camera. that cannot be explained. Based on how and when I am mute, I am convinced there is paranormal activity here. Both spots don't seem to make sense. I should continue investing. Okay. I got it. There we go.
Something is going on here. These temperature readings are definitely paranormal.
I don't know, from what I've heard on shows I've watched, a lot of people don't believe in little kid ghosts. They're more likely a demon or something from what they say. Come on, show yourself, little girl. That's what you are. Need a couple pictures. I'm supposed to see him in the room over here. Let's come in here and see what we can find.
Ooh, that is eerie audio evidence.
Oh. Nothing. We need support staff, man, appear in garage, shadow disembodied voice, kitchen messed.
That was a very unusual noise. I'll keep that as evidence.
Was that?
Do you know why I'm here? Do you know why I'm here? Is there anyone here who would like to speak with me? Is there anyone here who would like to speak with me? Do you like the current family living here? Do you like the current family living here?
Already got those sounds.
That was a very unusual noise. I'll keep that as evidence.
She's not going to show herself, is she? Keep running under the rugs. Wish there was like videos I could set up stationary cameras. I can come back and do this here. Okay, I wasted an hour on this place, so we'll go to the next one. Couldn't get any pictures, it's showing it to herself. No pictures. On a few areas within the location, produce some sisters like readings. The investigator's opinion is that some paranormal is going on, but we'll spend more time on the case. All right, let's go to the next place. Oak Street. All right, what do we got here? I moved my family into our new house 6 months ago. Since then, they claim to have experienced strange things that cannot be explained. Seems like they are growing in belief that our home is haunted. I personally have never experienced anything that makes me believe in ghosts, but my wife and kids have our laundry. List of things they feel are paranormal. My wife says she has heard sounds of crying in the living room. Someone talking to themselves in the laundry area. Footsteps throughout the house. She also claims to have seen a person's shadow creeping around along in the hallway. And her child's bedroom is adjacent to the bathroom. Recently, he's woken up several times in the middle of the night saying that a boy is in his room. It's scaring him. He also mentioned that he's seen an elderly man lingering in the kitchen. Personally, I don't believe. Oh, let's take. reason I don't believe in the cosmic spirits, when something falls off the shelf in my garage or I feel a sudden change in temperature, jock things up to be tomorrow. Well, we'll do the kids. But then we got the garage to do too. Where's Pope? There it is. Yes. This place isn't as big. We can probably get two or three of them at once.
The Lorentz have a bit of contrast within their family about their home being haunted. It's interesting that Max is not convinced, yet the rest of his family is concerned. He also didn't provide any information stating he debunked their concerns. Sometimes skeptics just want to dispute everything. I'm sure I'll be able to find enough evidence to support their claims and put their minds at ease.
Wish I could find something that would scare the hell out of me. But I don't have anything like that. I haven't found anything like that. No, it's a. Well, somebody else has an Xbox. That was a freaking creepy ass giggle. TVs are not off. I hate you. Let's try jump. That's going to be regular temperatures.
These temperature fluctuations appear to be normal.
This one isn't. 14. And I lost it.
Can you tell me your name? Can you tell me your name? Why are you here? Why are you here? Is this your home? Is this your home?
It is. It is.
Wow, that sounded like a response. That is very interesting.
Try one more.
Do you know why I'm here? Do you know why I'm here?
Yeah, let's see how many people are here.
How many people are here other than me? How many people are here other than me?
Okay. Even get that person saying, I hate you again. There we go.
That was a very unusual noise. I'll keep that as evidence. That was a very unusual noise. I'll keep that as evidence.
That noise sounds like it's coming from down cellar. Might as well go down the cellar and see what happens.
there anything you'd like to tell me? Is there anything you'd like to tell me? Why are you here? Why are you here?
I'm happy.
Wow, that sounded like a response. That is very interesting. Can you tell me your name? Can you tell me your name?
Come on, give me a name. They don't look ominous at all. Outlet. Too many damn outlets in these homes. Screwing up my readings.
These lights are acting funny. I should continue investigating. EMF meter should not behave this way. This is paranormal. These temp readings are unusual.
We were smart, we'd get out like I said, but...
Something is going on here. These temperature readings are definitely paranormal.
Explains paranormal, paranormal activity, audio. We just need pictures now. Show yourself, I dare you.
That was a very unusual noise. I'll keep that as evidence.
It just won't die.
Wow, I took a photo of a ghost.
Anything off? I took that picture.
How rare to take a photo of a ghost.
She don't look too freaking well. I won't do that.
Is there anything you'd like to tell me? Is there anything you'd like to tell me?
That should be it for now. back. Definitely got enough of the auto, the recordings. Gold. More investigations are required to determine the nature of the haunting. Yep. The elderly lady sounding thing sounds like it could be intelligent haunting. Okay, EVP. Let's see. What? You did see them? I understood that one. Who are you? Yep, who are you? Oops. Let's go back to this one here. This one here was the garage. Let's check out the either basement or garage next. I poke. Blood Hills Garage.
The Lorenz have a bit of contrast within their family about their home being haunted. It's interesting that Max is not convinced, yet the rest of his family is concerned.
Resident Evil, the original, scared the hell out of me.
Any information stating
he made me jump up, freaking out in how long.
Sometimes skeptics just want to dispute everything. I'm sure I'll be able to find enough evidence to support their claims and put their minds at ease.
You can put the garage door up.
That was a very unusual noise. I'll keep that as evidence. Can you tell me your name? Can you tell me your name? Why are you here? Why are you here? Is there anyone here who would like to speak with me? Is there anyone here who would like to speak with me? Wow, it had enough energy to make a mess? This, with the recorder evidence, supports a poltergeist
that
being present.
That freaking startled me.
These lights are acting funny. I should continue investigating.
Oh, come on, you give me the temperature for a little bit there.
Wow, it had enough energy to make a mess? This, with the recorder evidence, supports a poltergeist being present. The EMF meter should not behave this way. This is paranormal.
Need two more. I need two pieces of Temperature evidence.
Do you know why I'm here? Do you know why I'm here? Is there anything you'd like to tell me? Is there anything you'd like to tell me?
Come on. I haven't gotten any temperatures yet. Come on, guys. This glitched. This is starting to tick me off. Based on how and when I am seeking meters, I am convinced they're paranormal. I obtained one piece of audio evidence. Okay, I still gotta get sound.
That was a very unusual noise. I'll keep that as evidence.
Okay, I got the audio, I got the photographs. It falls off the shelf, so that should be giving me a temp right there. He gave me that one hit and has not given me anything since. Come on. Up the temperature. I dare you. Don't give me any temperatures out here. I'll go inside and get them. That's what I'm doing.
These temp readings are unusual.
Where'd it go? That was a freaking bone at the handle to the damn garage, to the bag. Let me know if it still works. We've got one temperature on it. Just can't get anything out here. Unless we're going inside and get the temps. No.
These temperature fluctuations appear to be normal. Something is going on here. These temperature readings are definitely paranormal.
There we go. I thought I got more of it. I thought I got him. Didn't I get the sound? Crap. Crap, crap. Thought I got them all. Only walking around in the dark. Blow them out. Okay, I'm not, I don't have anything on those. Okay. Okay. Go back and do up the kitchen again the way it should be done. And the downstairs.
It seems like the Wentz family isn't worried about their safety, although it does seem like they're pretty startled when experiencing something they think is paranormal. I'm sure I'll be able to find enough evidence to support their claims and put their minds at ease. These temp readings are unusual.
Nothing to do with that air, the register either.
Something is going on here. These temperature readings are definitely paranormal. These lights are acting funny. I should continue investigating.
That'd help me. Well, that's the washing machines and stuff. There hasn't been in here so far.
The EMF meter should not behave this way. This is paranormal. Can you tell me your name? Can you tell me your name? Is this your home? Is this your home?
One more.
Why are you here?
And we'll just walk around with this, see if we can catch any sounds.
Why are you here?
Nope. Redested weekly. Red state.
That's extraordinary audio evidence.
Ooh, I just saw him walk through.
Who is that? I'm glad I captured it with a recorder.
Can be explained. I don't know if I took paranormal activity.
Wow, that's great audio evidence.
For pictures now.
Wow, it had enough energy to make a mess? This with the recorder evidence supports a poltergeist being present.
If I can catch a picture of the ghost, I'll be happy. Crap, I missed it.
How many people are here other than me? How many people are here other than me? Do you know why I'm here? Do you know why I'm here?
I want to get that ghost screaming, help me.
Wow, it had enough energy to make a mess? This with the recorder evidence supports a poltergeist being present. Ooh, that is eerie audio evidence.
Walk through here, see if we can get it to being aggravated to do something.
Is there anything you'd like to tell me? Is there anything you'd like to tell me? Do you like the current family living here? Do you like the current family living here?
I don't think I'm going to get anything from them. Yeah, we know you can throw the plates. But they're not real. Give me that yell I want and I'll leave. See, I'm a ghost. I have no reflection, or I'm a vampire, one of the two. I just think I'm a vampire. I live forever. What the hell is this? Got everything I need. Gold. I'll leave the lights on. So I gotta be able to find these pieces too. 3, 6, 7 pieces I gotta find. Same with Oak Street. 2, 5, 7. So let's head back to Polk Street. That's all the audio. Oh, we got a new one. Pastor Harold Rogers Church on Spruce Street. All right. I'm writing to you from the Congressional Church on Spruce Street. As you may already know, our church has developed quite a reputation for paranormal activity. Parish members have been long recounted stories of spirits haunting the church and the surrounding grounds. I myself have heard countless rumors of shadows and apparition sightings throughout the grounds, and I've even seen candles and lights flicker on and off without manipulation. From what I have gathered, all accounts point to a sinister cast of spirits haunting our property. Come on, over this way. I've gathered all accounts point to a sinister cast. Alright, yep. From what I've gathered, all accounts sinister that there have been rumors of a lost reverend, a pair of red eyes glaring from the shadows, an elusive lady in white, an apparition only known as Mr. Segerstein. Unholy cult in the woods, and a resentful angel of the mausoleum. Word of these hauntings has long tarnished our church's reputation, but I've decided to take it upon myself to rebuild our humble holy image. I would like to welcome you to investigate our church and associated grounds to determine if these stories have any merit to them. Normally, I would never turn to a source outside of the church, but I've heard much about your work and think you may be our best hope. We can accommodate any investigation almost any day of the week, but please come in secret after that. Yeah, I can't have the parishioners knowing that our rumors may be true, even if they really are, for obvious reasons. I would like to refrain from facilitating an investigation on Saturday night. Let us know your availability, blah, 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 blah. Okay. We got Angel Mausoleum. Mr. Segerstein, cult in the woods. Mausoleum, cult. Mr. Segerstein, red eyes. Nope. Lost reverend. Is that all there is? Lost Reverend? Red eyes? Lady in white? Should be one more. Apparent sightings throughout the grounds. I've even seen candles and lights flicker on and off without manipulation. But sinister cast of spirits. Lost Reverend. Okay, got him. Red eyes. Got that one. Cult in the Woods, Mr. Segerstein, Angel in the Mausoleum. Okay, that's the other one. All right. Oops. Where's the church? That's it. There we go. We'll do the church first. Then we can run over to Mr. Sagerstein's.
What an incredible opportunity to investigate this location at night. There's quite a history here pertaining to the paranormal. I'm very grateful Pastor Rogers reached out, although I'm not sure what he'll think if I find some evidence. Regardless, Pastor Rogers was concerned enough about what he and his parish members have seen to reach out. I'm sure I'll be able to find enough evidence to support their claims and put their minds at ease.
All right. Oh, that's automatic. No.
These temperature fluctuations appear to be normal.
It's upstairs. Didn't catch anything up here. Nothing up here. Go down between the pews. It should be at the front, but you never know what's going to happen with this. I've caught temperatures like this one. That ain't gonna be nothing. It's
looks like just a cold spot, nothing paranormal.
There's a breaker box outside one of those corners. I think it's that corner over there. So you can't take those readings seriously. Up here still. Don't get anything. I'll do a EVP after, right up at the altar.
Why are you here? Why are you here? Can you tell me your name? Can you tell me your name? Do you know why I'm here? Do you know why I'm here?
Nothing. Don't lights on. See, that'll do anything. I go upstairs now. I should turn those lights on.
How many people are here other than me? How many people are here other than me? These temp readings are unusual.
I shouldn't have moved. That's not going to be it again. Jesus.
Looks like just a cold spot. Nothing paranormal.
Come on. Just had you. That ain't the one I want.
These temperature fluctuations appear to be normal.
Like that first group I grabbed. Come on, you little son of a pup. What the hell is it? Let me try upstairs again. I don't think I'm gonna get anything up there though. I'll say one thing, the lights are a hell of a lot better than this last than the last time I played this. They didn't cover nearly half of what they're covering now. Why, you just give it to me. Oh, you almost gave me up. Nope, that's not it. That's the light, or the plug. It won't go away.
These temperature fluctuations appear to be normal.
Really? I could have told you that.
These temperature fluctuations appear to be normal.
They give me nothing but false readings.
Something is going on here. These temperature readings are definitely paranormal.
I just wish they'd make these things happen a little bit quicker.
These lights are acting funny. I should continue investigating. The Lord can expedite our restoration. Can you tell me your name? Can you tell me your name? Why are you here? Why are you here? Is this your home? Is this your home?
Come on. Give me a little friggin' bits and pieces here and there. Oh, you piece of garbage.
These EMF readings appear to be normal.
Why the hell is so freaking high? Way the hell over here.
The EMF meter should not behave this way. This is paranormal.
Okay.
Is there anything you'd like to tell me? Is there anything you'd like to tell me? you know why I'm here?
I'll be nice since they're dead.
Do you know why I'm here?
Got some big lungs. Blow all those out at once.
Can you tell me your name? Can you tell me your name?
I don't think I'm getting a response back like this. I'm not gonna get anything up here. I'm just running around here. Break it up.
That's extraordinary audio evidence. That's extraordinary audio evidence. Is there anything you'd like to tell me?
I'll keep trying. I can't do any worse. Here's the freaking footsteps. I can't see them. Come on. I just need a couple pictures, that's all. Come on, Padre. Or whoever you are. Two pieces of sound bands that cannot be explained. EMF meter. I have to all go through this here all again.
How many people are here? Other than me.
Right about now is when I'd be getting very provoking.
How many people are here other than me?
Blew your lights out. How about what are you going to do about it? I took his picture.
I'll keep that as audio evidence.
Never give me the thing for the sound or for the photo. But it wrote it down though. Thought somebody was sitting there. Freaking shadows. I want to get one more picture. One more picture of the ghost, that's all I want. Make sure I got it. Come on. I don't think those are ghost orbs floating around. That's probably just dust. Don't me be quiet. Okay. That's it. I got enough for right now. Somebody told me to be quiet in there. You believe that crap? Temperature readings? Oh, come on. I didn't get enough freaking sound. I got three of them. I'm going to the nozzle or to the other place there. We got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 of them. Holy crap. Well, that wasn't a picture I took of them, but I'll take it. Where the hell is it here? There it is. Yeah, that's the priest. I got 6 different ghost sayings to do on that. I've gotten 1.
What an incredible opportunity to investigate this location at night. There's quite a history here pertaining to the paranormal. I'm very grateful Pastor Rogers reached out, although I'm not sure what he'll think if I find some evidence. Regardless, Pastor Rogers was concerned enough about what he and his parish members have seen to reach out. I'm sure I'll be able to find enough evidence to support their claims and put their minds at ease.
I'm going to go over to Segerstein place. From what I understand, he used to be the caretaker of the grounds. His whole family was for generations. And some new people come in, took over the church, and kicked him out and started doing tours on it. That ain't gonna be a damn reading.
These temperature fluctuations appear to be normal.
Mine. You almost gave it to me. Why won't you give it to me now?
These temp readings are unusual. Something is going on here. These temperature readings are definitely paranormal.
Head back inside, see if we can get anything in here. Probably everything's gonna be outside. Breaker's gonna be back here, power box or something.
Nothing paranormal about these EMF readings.
Nope. Cold gel. Yep. Okay.
Is this your home? Is this your home? Can you tell me your name? Can you tell me your name? Wow, that sounded like a response. That is very interesting. Do you like the current family living here? Do you like the current family living here? Why are you here? Why are you here?
Gonna be that power box.
Looks like this is a normal EMF yep. reading.
Where'd it go?
It wasn't him?
Is that what it said? It wasn't him? Come on. I've been kind long enough. You want to do something for him? I'm gonna exercise your ass. Supposed to be little pieces of paper that I can pick up. This is gonna be that damn box again.
These EMF readings appear to be normal. Incredible. I captured a ghost on film.
I lost it again.
These lights are acting funny. I should continue investigating.
That's the second one I've gotten?
All right, let it finish.
These EMF readings appear to
be... Yeah, we already know that. They appear to be normal, we know. Come on. Just need a little bit more. Mausoleum would be an easy one. Come on, say your scene. Little piece of crap.
How rare to take a photo of a ghost. The EMF meter should not behave this way. This is paranormal. Do you know why I'm here?
Gotta get 4 pieces of audio now.
Do you know why I'm here? Wow, that sounded like a response. That is very interesting. Is there anyone here who would like to speak with me? Is there anyone here who would like to speak with me? Is there anything you'd like to tell me? Is there anything you'd like to tell me? Do you like the current family living here?
Not really, because they got kicked out of there.
Do you like the current family living here?
No.
Wow, that sounded like a response. That is very interesting. Is this your home? Is this your home? How many people are here other than me? How many people are here other than me?
Obtain outstanding amount of evidence, 3 EVPs and one investigation is incredible. Let's see if I can get him yelling something. Instead of an EVP. Speak up. You probably deserve to get thrown out. You weren't doing your job right. Left the grass a half inch too long. Didn't you? You weren't cutting around the tomb to run the gravestones close enough. That's a quarter of an inch of grass standing on it. You're out in the woods worshiping your little god, weren't you?
Incredible, a photo of an entity. Do you know why I'm here? Do you know why I'm here? Can you tell me your name?
See if I can get his name.
Can you tell me your name? I'll keep that as audio evidence.
Yep. I caught it. I'm surprised. Let's get the hell out of here. Back to the office, got full evidence. You better have full evidence. I thought we could still possibly get in the back of it. Full temps. Full audio. Who's taken? We gotta go old. There's one more place I want to go there. And we'll have to get archives, search, and that. I want to go to the mausoleum. Hoping that should be the last one. I bet, yep. Okay, well, yeah, relics coming into this now, eh? Let's head to the mausoleum. See that guy. I know him, I can't think of his name, though.
What an incredible opportunity to investigate this location at night. There's quite a history here pertaining to the paranormal. I'm very grateful Pastor Rogers reached out, although I'm not sure what he'll think if I find some evidence. Regardless, Pastor Rogers was concerned enough about what he and his parish members have seen.
He cares about his members.
I'm sure I'll be able to find enough evidence to support their claims and put their minds at ease.
Okay, let's head to the mausoleum. Down this way. That place isn't open yet. I hope it'll soon open it soon. There's something with the candles in this here. They use the candles as a way of protest, according to the story in this, from what I've heard. And the candles would be lit along the shelves, along the edges here. Nope.
Looks like just a cold spot.
No. Yeah, really. Could have told you that. Right in front of the door. Oh, it's a freaking light switch. Try something different here. I'll be right back. I gotta hit the can real quick. Those won't stop running. I'm gonna run. I wish they'd do it sooner. Lose some weight like that. God knows I can't do any running. Okay. Back to the game. Damn, it's freaking quiet in here. Probably gonna be some freaking power box.
Nothing paranormal about these EMF readers.
Yep.
Why are you here? Why are you here?
Ooh.
Wow, that sounded like a response. That is very interesting. Can you tell me your name?
The very first one, too. Holy cow. Not first response, but...
Can you tell me your name? Do you know why I'm here?
But on the very first question of asking in a new place.
Do you know why I'm here?
No, that's it. Yeah, I know. That's not going to be a...
appear to be normal.
I got good readings on this last time I played this map.
How many people are here other than me? How many people are here other than me?
Ooh, another one.
Wow, that sounded like a response. That is very interesting. Why are you here? Why are you here? Is there anything you'd like to tell me? Is there anything you'd like to tell me?
Oh, he lit the candle. Oh, he lit another candle. And another one. No candle there.
I'll keep that as audio evidence.
That startled me. Starting to act up now. I want to see. Okay. Now he's starting to light candles up. Maybe I can get some readings here. Okay. Whoops. Nope, that ain't gonna be it. That's the third time I've gotten normal temperature readings. Oh, give me the temps. Oh, freaking Christ.
These temperature fluctuations appear to be normal.
Yeah, those aren't the ones I'm looking for. Wish you could take those out of this. I was like little kids playing around inside. Yep, here come the candles.
These lights are acting funny. I should continue investigating. EMF meter should not behave this way. This is paranormal. These temp readings are unusual.
Nope.
These temperature fluctuations appear to be normal. What was that? I'm glad I captured it with a recorder.
Okay, I got it up fast enough. Oh, you don't look too happy. Come on. No candles over here.
Nothing paranormal about these temperature readings. Incredible. I captured a ghost on film.
No idea what he's saying.
What was that? I'm glad. glad I captured it with a recorder. Something is going on here. These temperature readings are definitely paranormal. Is there anything you'd like to tell me? Is there anything you'd like to tell me?
I'd ask it if it was his home, but it's not. Oh, yeah, I guess you could say this is home now. But...
Can you tell me your name? Can you tell me your name? Is there anyone here who would like to speak with me? Is there anyone here who would like to speak with me?
Well. Come on, I picked that up. He does not look happy. Looks like a some miserable son of a bitch, if you ask me. I've walked through mausoleums before, and I know damn well I'd probably shit myself if I heard something bang from the inside.
Is this
try it.
Is this your home?
I guess not. Everything's lit on the other side. We can catch anything here. Well, we've got everything we need. All we can get. I was hoping to get a couple more of them yelling out, but I guess not. We still got a couple of places left to do. We got that cemetery right there. I think there's another one down in the other cemetery. I'm not exactly sure. Yep, we got our gold. See what we got for sounds here. Turn the damn light on. We didn't get nothing for any archives stuff. We didn't get anything on any of them. Charles Allen. It's a divorce agreement. Okay. This is the divorce papers from the second house we did. And they rebuilt the church. Huh? What's the robin before this comes? It sounds familiar, but I'm not quite sure. Sounds French or some foreign language. Not a clue. Excuse me, John. That's the last one. All right. I think I'm going to call it there for tonight. It's almost midnight, so. Let's go see what pictures we got. There's somebody standing in the bathroom. There's loose on that person seen adjacent to the lamp. That's from the second house, Polk Street. There's the mausoleum ghost. There's the church. And there's the garage from Polk House, Polk Street. All the stuff being thrown. This is from Evergreen Wayne. This is just being thrown on the ground. Evergreen, that's in the bathroom. No, okay, this is Segerstein from the graveyard. We didn't take those pictures, but they're cool anyways. Well, that's gonna be it for now. I'll be back tomorrow night for the second night of Halloween weekend with play some Phasmophobia all night and see if Ethan and them guys want to get in on it. So I'll catch you later. Have fun. Stay safe. And I'll see you tomorrow night. Have fun. Stay and watch out for the candy. Don't eat too much.